For Administra, Series 4, version 2.3. Unable to establish communication connection with mission control.
Information network update.
Sources are reporting that a single survivor has been detected alive within the wreckage of the North Star 4. While Hardeman Aerospace has yet to confirm or deny, early reports are identifying the survivor as North Star 4 Mission Commander Alex Hiroshima. Activity detected aboard the station indicates the survivor is uninjured, following disaster protocol and preparing an emergency return to Earth.
For instant updates, stay connected to Global Information Network stream.
Encrypted internal data transmission received. Sender, Hawking, Samuel. Hardiman Aerospace Mission Director. 6, June, 2037.
Commander Oshima, the settlement date for Hardiman Colony Luna 2 is upon us. Our projections and data indicate that Wellhand 4 Spiritus extraction is a success. Resource production is behind, and we are at risk of not meeting our dedicated supply and surplus needs. I know your natural instinct is to be creative in the face of failure, but now is not the time for disruption. It is imperative that you follow protocol and procedure in order to meet our goals, ensure the success of the mission, and guarantee the safety of your crew. Do not let me down and prove your critics right.
Survivor identified. Commander Alex Oshima. Verify your status, Commander. Standing by.
Thank you.
Spirit is filtering coolant module offline. Spirit is filtering coolant module online. Hand 4 filtering coolant system operating at 25%. Personal log, systems specialist, McDonough, Andrew, 17, April, 2037.
Finally going home. Doesn't even seem real. 22 months since mission start. 10 longer than I signed up for in the first place. I promised Lucy I was going to be there for her. I promised myself I wouldn't leave her like this again. Broke both of those promises by taking another selfish paycheck job while real life passes me by down below. Father of the year. Alex really came through for me on this. I owe her one. Can't wait to get off this goddamn station.
Activating sphere root system terminal. Mainframe online. Cerebrum core detected. Cerebrum module repair required. Activate Cerebrum access portal. Cerebrum access portal online. Activating vocal assistant terminal. Vocalist system, damaged and offline. Initializing diagnostic sequence. Cerebrum core corrupt. Mainframe offline. Cerebrum module inactive. Vocalist system repair required for Salvus EEV communication system. Locate system mainframe. Fabricate cerebrum core. Repair cerebrum module.
Standing by for contact. Over.
Communications repair spacewalk live log. Astronaut Lopez Teresa, 16 October 2036.
Mission control, this is North Star. Do you copy?
North Star, this is mission control. What's your status, Lopez?
Comms array hand 4 03 rotation interrupt identified and repaired. Manual realign complete. Comms confirmed at 100% on this end. Over.
Copy that, North Star.
Always a relief, dear. You're coming through strong and clear. Heading back in. Over.
Copy. Copy that, North Star. Take the slow, scenic route back. Beautiful sunrise over United Nations of Africa coming up. Over.
Locale is filled from coolant module. Offline. Manual Vocalis Cerebrum Core repair required for operation. Vocalist communication arrays offline. Manual activation required for outgoing communications to mission control. Communications array repair override enabled. Manual array alignment required.
mission control to Commander Oshima. Han 4 Administra is online and able to support you as a lifeline where we are unable to. Over.
Communications array detected. Mission date, 8th, July, 2037. Personal log, astronaut, Lopez, Teresa, 31, October, 2036.
As a kid, I would dress up as an astronaut every year for Halloween. We never had any money, so my costume was always whatever my mother could pull together, which was never quite enough, but always made with love. I remember being made fun of at school. You're poor, you're a girl, you'll never amount to anything. It didn't matter. I shut it all out. Nothing was going to stop me. I still carry an old photo of me as an astronaut on each and every mission, as a reminder of how far I've come. This is all I've ever wanted.
Thank you.
Warning. Hand for Administra, Series 4, version 2.3. Unable to establish outgoing communication connection with mission control. Warning, hand 4 EVA suit critically damaged. Core EVA systems operating at 51%. Hand 4 EVA emergency repair required. EVA repair sequence complete. Vital signs stable. Communications array detected. Oh. Warning. Emergency escape vehicles offline. Core systems repair required for launch. Personal log, astronaut, Lopez, Teresa, 12, December, 2036.
EVA comm picked up another random sat transmission on the way back in from a bay door repair today. Pieces of the JFK moon speech. Stop me dead in my tracks. I studied that speech at Hardiman Academy. It was a major inspiration. It felt like Kennedy was speaking directly to me then. And even more so now. There is no strife, no prejudice, no national conflict in outer space as yet. Its hazards are hostile to us all. Its conquest deserves the best of all mankind, and its opportunity for peaceful cooperation may never come again. This mission, Spiritus, Luna 2, is that opportunity for mankind again.
Administer Series 4 version 2.3. Internal system repair and data restructure in progress. EVA repair sequence complete. Vital signs stable. Warning. Hand 4 Administra, Series 4, version 2.3. Unable to establish communication connection with mission control.
Operation and launch. Do you copy?
Communications array detected. For administer series 4, version 2.3. How may I assist you? Personal log, astronaut, Lopez, Teresa, 23, October, 2036.
The comm dishes are so powerful. They attract and amplify random sat transmissions that interfere and broadcast over EVA comm link during spacewalks. One moment, you are totally alone, detached from all humanity. Suddenly, with a distorted glitch, you are transported to a baseball game in China, or a Vietnam War protest in 1967, or a police surveillance drone over the islands of Los Angeles. Random moments of life, millions of them from all over Earth, floating endlessly in space, waiting to somehow be captured and heard.
Network update. A Crane Defense Space Pioneer, Sebastian Olivier, one of six crew members aboard Hardeman Aerospace North Star 4, is missing and presumed dead. All contact with Olivier and crew was lost 7 hours ago after an unknown event occurred aboard the station. Hardeman Aerospace has yet to identify the cause of the event or confirm that catastrophe protocol was initiated. The status of the crew remains unknown. For instant updates, stay connected to Global Information Network stream.
Standing by.
Personal log, systems specialist, McDonough, Andrew, 2, May, 2037. Administer Series 4 version 2.3. Always online. Vocalist communication arrays online. Unable to establish outgoing communications to mission control. Hardiman Aerospace North Star 4, no remaining survivors. Encrypted internal data transmission received. Sender, Hudson, Elizabeth. Scientist. 11 June 2037.
Alex, the problem is that we simply do not have enough solar energy in reserve to photosynthesize our plant life. To capture the amount we need, the station's sunlight exposure has to double. This will allow us additional spiritus extraction cycles, and we will have a very real shot at hitting our production numbers and dates. The risk, of course, is the combined increase of Solaris and Spiritus activity. McDonough confirms that system stress from the power drain of keeping the station's orbit in direct sunlight for extended periods of time is not trivial. This is the only way to increase Spiritus production before moving into beta.
Failure. Failure. Error. Volcal is filled from coolant module, offline. Manual Vocalis cerebrum core repair required for operation.
Of its own. Whether it will become a force for good or ill depends on man. And only if the United States occupies a position of preeminence can we help decide whether this new ocean will be a sea of peace or a new terrifying theater of war. I do not say that we should or will go unprotected against the hostile misuse of space, any more than we go unprotected against the hostile use of land or sea.
Thank you.
Personal log, astronaut, Lopez, Teresa, 24, December, 2036.
Christmas Eve. Looking down on Earth from space tonight is profound and awe-inspiring. I'm watching lightning storms explode over the clear night lights of the New Republic of Japan. No human being has ever had this view before. It's incredible how small we really are. The scope of the known universe, and how lucky I am to be here at this moment. We are only just beginning.
Activating vocalist system terminal. Mainframe online. Initializing hand 4 EVA diagnostic sequence. EVA thrust repair detected. Initialize EVA thrust repair. EVA thrust, 100%. Exit EVA diagnostic environment. Initializing cerebrum cord diagnostic sequence. Cerebrum core corrupt. Cerebrum core fabrication required. Initiate cerebrum core fabrication. Cerebrum core fabrication complete. Cerebrum module repair required. Hand 4 data stream activated. Initializing data transfer. Data transfer in progress. Data transfer complete.